Okay, here are the flamethrower guys. I can already tell I'm gonna like fighting these guys. That's awesome, you can just shoot them in the back and they explode. Oh, I didn't get it. Yes! Explode next to him! Aww, you get both of them. Haha, you're dead too, buddy. Bye! Oh, it's never gonna get old. Can we, okay, we can't just jump over that. So we go over here. Alright. Follow the orange line, it's not complicated.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, shield bears.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Oh. Well, you know, tech geek. What do you expect? By the way, I'm a cybersecurity major, so I get to make that joke. I am a tech geek. That's just plain and simple. No, I will not drop the gun. You're gonna die. Don't tell me what to do. Okay, enjoy that. Oh, jackasses.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be
careful. This must smell like shit. Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to walk right into them like that. Well, these guys aren't that strong. Not going over there.
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
How do I turn my... Oh, okay, it automatically puts it on.
You are now entering a contaminated area.
Is there any reason to go back here? Ooh, great. Nice. Glad I took it. Or, one back here. Yeah, I mean, that's typical Ubisoft, you know, reward the player
leaving
for looking around.
Area.
That usually was the Assassin's Creed thing. Alright. Oh, wait, oh no, it was up there. God damn it.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Otherwise, you're dead. That would about sum it up, I'd assume. Oh no, oh, get around. Oh, fire, not good fire. Man, and I thought those other guys had it rough wearing their grenades on their back to explode. More power.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
I love how the lady's
now leaving
just
the
like,
contaminated area.
The lady's just like, yeah, we can take care of it. You mean he, as in I, will take care of it. I'm not here. I said I was not here. Should've just believed me. Then we would've saved me a great deal of trouble. Oh no, you don't. Get out the MP5, buddy. Okay, he has his... Oh, he is coming. Oh, it's burst. Okay. I wasn't expecting it to be burst. Okay. I hope I don't have to carry these everywhere.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
What the? Get out of here! Oh my god.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
So
I was just
going
to say I need to restock
you, right?
On ammo soon. Thank you.
I think someone might have heard you.
I think someone might have heard me. Yeah.
Boy,
that would be fair assumption.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, jeez. Shield guys, you should really get a bigger shield. Oh jeez. Oh my. Oh my my. That is the greatest skill ever, I have to say. Get out of here! Stop! Okay. Okay. Whoa. We got a problem. We got a slight bit of a problem here. Oh my god. We are falling back majorly. Just a tactical retreat, no need to be concerned. I can't see the grenade. I think that's good. Got one. Do anything too terrible. Just a grenadier down there, so I should be able to handle that. Okay.
Connect secondary power relay.
But whatever.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh no. Oh god. Can I put item down? I don't think I can. That's a bit of a problem. Okay, actually I can. Just press space. Alright, thank you. Whew. That would have been a disaster if I had to carry the item. Really? That little cardboard plywood is stopping me? Not what I meant. Enjoy that grenade. Not so bad. My god. Could I go any slower than a snail's pace here?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, come on. Really? More of them? Yeah, you're not all fireproof. Yeah, I bet you don't like that. Alright, back to carrying this kind of thing. After I reload my assault rifle. Best idea to just keep your guns loaded at all times. That's just a general shooter rule. Sorry for the fact that my guy's a fatty and this is as fast as we can go. We're carrying probably 5 guns on us, but this probably 30-pound component, maybe 50 pounds, you know, 100 pounds at max, is completely weighing us down.
Activate power relay.
It's really late. Sorry for my incredible English skills.
Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up.
I can't see in the dark, but I can see dead people.
The sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better.
That was a terrible success
joke. Hey there.
Joke.
Hang on a sec.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now.
What are you, like Handsome Jack? You sound like he's gonna turn into the villain.
Get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute.
No, I'm scared of the dark.
Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson. Because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
I'm not very lucky, so hopefully you are.
What do you know? It's alive.
Oh, can't shoot him.
Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hey, don't yell at me. Why don't you get off your ass and do something? Where are they coming from? Oh, no. I don't like the direction in which they're coming from. I don't have a very good sight. We're going over here. I mean, hopefully they just keep coming from that hallway.
Really?
Oh, nope. Grab the thing. I'm not gonna lie, that voice actor really sounds like the guy who did Handsome Jack for Borderlands 2, but maybe that's just because I was playing Borderlands pre-sequel not too long ago.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, there's always hostiles inbound. Oh god, the red's bad. Just go just outside the red. Okay, nope. The red is fire bad. As in all MMOs, don't stand in the fire. Oh god, move. We need real cover again. We need real cover. And shoot. Get around the corner. Okay. Oh, nope. Wrong. I really wish I had some kind of scoped rifle, DMR, sniper, whatever. Ooh. I keep moving from this grain. Wow. He's dodging bullets.
Tell me.
Yeah?
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm fucked.
Why don't I just come up there? Oh no. Oh no. I did not want to dive into him. That was not what I meant to do, game. Get out of here. I don't have time for this. I'm trying to fight a guy that's really scary. Whoa. Okay. Another tactical retreat. After all, my last one was so successful, might as well try and repeat that. guys. A real... Wow. Oh, man. Can't believe I died right there. I actually had him pretty close to death, too. I was in the middle of pressing V, too. That's why I was so surprised.
I thought you took care of these guys.
Oh, man. All the way back at the beginning? Oh. Alright. Let's do it. Sorry about that, guys. Hopefully, I get it this time. If not, I'm editing it out, and it'll just be the first try that I get successful at what we're saying. Okay. Off to a good start. Get another health kit.
More of these dashes? Really?
Where are they coming from? Up here? Ow. 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 Get out of here. Where'd this guy go? Is he down here or dropped down already? Yeah, he did. What is this? Okay. Where else are they coming from? Over here now? Maybe? Nope.
Warning. Hostiles inbound
on
your position.
Oh, geez. These are the guys that are purple. I think shooting him made him mess that grenade up just a little bit. Oh, stop that! Why am I not being healed? Okay. Did you guys see that too? I shot the little healing grenade thing and it didn't do its healing abilities. I'm guessing I'm not cutting this out because that only took a few seconds. But I'm a little confused there. I shot the thing and it didn't heal me. I might have made a mistake and you guys will probably notice it. But I never claimed to be the best at this game. And clearly I'm not, because I got, like, pretty messed up from just that right there.
More of these dashes? Really?
Gonna wait. We're gonna peek out soon.
Inbound on your position.
Take that. Yeah, that's always great news.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm not fucked.
Nah, you'll be okay, mate. Coming through. They are. Okay. Oh my god, oh my god! I'm like hitting V the whole time, and it's just not working. Okay.
I thought you took care of these guys.
Alright, hey guys, this is my third attempt at this. I'm gonna edit out the parts that I failed before, so you don't have to watch through all that crap, but... Yeah, pretty much, I keep getting messed up right on the boss. I'm trying, not succeeding, but still very much trying. Ow. Okay, you're dead. You're dead.
More of these dashes? Really?
these guys are gonna come out from right here.
Warning.
Actually, I'm gonna
hostile inbound on your position.
They grenaded themselves.
That's more your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Oh, come on. Keep up your, keep up the attitude. We'll be good. Jesus. Oh my God.
Crap. Cleanest. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hey guys, fourth attempt here. You can tell by the sound of my voice I'm getting tired of this. It's because there's a flamethrower boss named Butch that comes. I'm sure you guys who played the beta know this. Yeah, he wrecks my shit. But I'm very confident I'm going to get it this time. I know what I've been doing wrong before. I just got to stay back further, and I'll be good. Alright, next group's coming out
more
there.
Of really?
Yep, run towards me and I'll hit that barrel. Alright, that went pretty well. What grenades do I have? I'm not gonna use a grenade on these.
Warning.
Guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Tony! That's more your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
No, move! Move! Why are you standing in it? Why? He would not get off the wall. Oh no. Running out of ammo was something I did not want to see happen. Hopefully he still takes fire damage. I doubt it though. dead, buddy. Oh, finally got him.
Fucking thing.
Oh, thank God. I feel so much better now.
Alright, that's a wrap. System's clean, board is green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. Wanna lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Alright, well, that's another mission down. I feel like that went pretty well. Alright, let's see. Armor. Wow, plus 12% ammo capacity. That's awesome. Okay. Regardless pack, 34 backpack. What is going on? Are they just taking me to base of operations? If so, that's pretty awesome.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business.
No, they did not.
Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Okay, so I have to go back, correct? I would assume so.
How do you live with yourself?
Hey, what's going on here?
Nothing. I thought you said need to
something
worry about.
Someone needed something. Okay. What was I doing? Oh yeah. Gotta go back. Alright. Is there no fast travel in this game? Aha! There is. That would have been helpful this whole time. Is it? Okay, I see the loading right there. That's a weird sound it makes. Sounds like DayZ, really. Wow, loading times are not great in this game. Okay, well, that's nice, though. I'm glad I don't have to walk here every time. Okay, come on, let me through. Alright. Restock, first of all, because I'm low on, like, everything.
Hey, you gotta see this!
Okay, gotta make sure about some stuff first.
Please, I can't find it.
Tech Wing is about to be online, though. Don't worry. Don't you worry.
Look, I don't do sentimental, but you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzies for saving my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh yeah. City can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit. See what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed him whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
Well then, seems like no one around here is all that friendly. Even the tech guy. Usually the tech guy is awesome. All right, how do I upgrade it though?
Sayonara already.
Alright, so, control. Oh my god, you're making me do this again, really? I know how to do it, Ubisoft.
Not bad.
Come on.
This new gear could really make a difference.
Central heating,
so. Nice job.
Okay, let's be real. Central heating's the most important. Okay, stop. Stop telling me I have new abilities, blah, blah, blah. I know. I've done this before. Okay. Legend. Alright. Do I want to use this little turret instead of the pulse? How do you unlock these?
Oh, okay. You need to open new wings. Yeah, I think I'll try it out for a bit. You have 4 talents available. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Sorry. Here we go. We'll put you on E. Alright, perks. Tech. I guess these are all passive, so I don't have to, you know, choose them or anything. That's awesome. Fire slab. Increase dark zone inventory. Increase grenade slot by 1. Increase virus protection by 1. Gain access to higher contamination areas. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. Alright, I have a few things available. Revive a down man. Complete a cover-to-cover move to increase weapon damage by 2% per meter covered for 10 seconds. Kill a hostile with an explosion. Increase. This seems the best of the ones that I have so far, but all these talents seem rather pointless to me as of now.
About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
This can... I'm gonna try this converted SMG-9 because I'm not a huge fan of the burst fire. Alright. Actually, let me just make sure. I'm pretty sure I did this already. Outdoor gloves. I'm sticking to the ones that give me bonuses. Adjustable plus 1% ballistic shield damage. That seems rather useless to me. But I'm not using sticky bombs. I'll take it for just the extra armor. Yep, that's good. Adjustable mask 3%. Oh. Yeah. Yep, I'm definitely going to take that. Okay, this is good. That's 12% ammo capacity, and sticky bomb damage is useless, but okay. Everything else I can go sell again.
You'll be missing out. Look it over.
Alright, I need to sell to you. Oh, I do have a carbine. Oh. Yep. Alright. I'm not gonna worry about it.
Hey, you want something
right
else?
Now.
You let me know.
Okay. Anything else I gotta do? Don't need a sit rep from you or anything. Nope.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Started to think we're gonna make it through this thing alive.
Let's just go figure out what I want to go do first. Tools.
We confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Wow, there's stuff all over the map.
We confirmed phase.
Well, let's go do this medical mission.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate. The people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees. Clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Okay, sounds good. Securing sites is what I do. This is pretty far away. I was originally planning on, you know, cutting out all these running scenes, but it's really not that far when you break it down, and there's some interesting stuff that can happen on the way, like running into some people. And I gotta say, one of the nice details about this game is how it goes between night and day, and you can really, sometimes you hardly notice it, but it's really nice. I wonder how that's gonna play in, like, multiplayer. I wonder if it'll be nighttime for my friends while it's daytime for me. I'll have to figure that out. Or maybe it's just all the same, but regardless, it's a really nice touch. I wish they would have done it more the style of, like, it's just based on the time you're at. If it's dark out, it's dark in the game, so on and so forth. That'd be cool. I remember when DayZ used to be like that. Back in the good old days of DayZ, really. I know I keep comparing this game to DayZ for really no apparent reason. They're not at all meant to be the same kind of thing. This is not a zombie game. Although, like, honestly, at first I thought it was going to be.
Thankful.
Be careful with that.
What the hell? That was weird. He looked quite weird. Alright. I'm gonna just ignore those guys and head over here. Okay. There's Hudson Yards. I don't know what you would call that sign thing. Whatever.
This is
underground as well. Seems that we're fighting a lot in the metro.
Heads up, agent. I've got something important for you.
Now entering a safe area.
Come on, I can fast travel.
Good work, agent.
Hello.
Anything here you want?
No, not really. Ooh, wow. Actually, yes.
It happens. Though. See you around.
Okay. How are you?
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me.
There's a stash. I'm gonna restock while I can. Role as a special
agent on everyone's hey, favorite. What are you looking for?
Safe houses. Cool. Okay, every safe house offers missions and encounter locations, services like, okay, yep, that makes sense, or social hubs where you can meet other agents used to matchmaking, station finding group, open the map, yep, okay, all makes sense, thank you. Is this not supposed to be a mission?
Boss, we confirm phase one
No, it was not. Okay.
Alright,
well, I'm gonna grab some of these
agent,
side missions.
We've got a supply crate down that needs some attention
mission.
Before someone else finds it. We can do this!
I guess you have to discover some safe houses before you can actually do the mission, because I remember selecting the mission, but it took me here instead.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Yes, I know. I'm going to be just fine, though, I promise you, Mr. Robot Man. Where are my lines? Where are the little lines that are supposed to be directing me places? Supply drop, Hudson Yard, armors. Okay. Seems I found my way regardless of having my lines. I'm not happy I had to do it this way, but, you know, the orange
warning.
Line didn't work.
Incoming hostiles.
Supplies. What supplies am I protecting? Oh, they're over here.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
This won't be easy.
Well, why would they... I don't understand why a group of bandits would destroy supplies. Why not just try and kill me and take the supplies? They're supplies. Like, come on. Like, what... What is this? Okay. Locating agent. Oh. Oh!
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
He's that way, apparently. Okay, I gotta do this, though. Gotta protect... Ah, it's over here now! What? Why are there more supplies than one? Oh no. Move.
Nice easy mark.
Okay. Yeah, that's all nicely done. Okay, I wanna go see if I can find this agent. That would be really cool.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
What? I thought you said objective complete! Alright. I'm definitely gonna try and find this agent, though, once this is done. Man, this isn't anywhere close to where I was before. I gotta remember where I was, though, because I really want to go find that agent. I think that'd be, like, pretty awesome. I want to know what happened to those guys. Like, did they go, like...
Warning.
Did they go bad, or what? Are they captured? sure you guys are just as curious as I am.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Okay, I see. It's like just that specific objective complete. Yeah. They gotta keep you moving. Stop doing that. What is going on? I don't want to be right here. I wanted you to jump. Oh no. Okay. Yeah. That was a bit. I'm gonna call a bit bullshit on that one, just because I was hitting V the whole time, and I don't know why that happened. Oh, well, I can run right back to it. They're probably not going to kill it in time. Get out the M4 again. That's nice that when you're not, like, in the middle of a mission, it doesn't force you to restart.
You got it! Just like I myself recover some endangered supplies in Season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word to casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Alright. Let's do this. Analyzing data. Locating agent. Alright. Agent Trace. He's pointing me. Oh, whoops. Oh, I forgot I had that thing the whole time. Okay. It's pointing me in this direction. There's more data. Jeremy, file of agent. Aw, what? It's just a file. Oh, come on. That was a letdown. Can I open this box here, though? Oh, looks like you could. Is there not a box back here that I can open? Seems very Ubisoft-like to let you go back here and there's no box. That's disappointing. Okay. Oh, my teammates are here. Alright. Map. What is this? I don't know. Let's go just.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
After the side mission, I'll go do the main medical mission. I just want to, you know, be progressing in, like, all departments at the same time here. And, you know, this stuff is all really close by.
Careful where you're aiming now.
Objective, find rooftop access. Okay. Will these fire escapes do? Most likely. Aha! Or, can I just climb this? Well, this... Oh, that's not a ladder. It's just a awkwardly placed support vehicle.
Stay strong out there!
Where is this? How am I supposed to get up there? Are you sure I can't climb this? No? Okay. Find rooftop access. Okay, maybe I'm just gonna go inside. This way, most likely, because there's a door. Nope. Or you could go the other way where there's stairs. Now, if I wasn't blind, that would have been the first choice. Okay, found something else. Like the people who lived here left in a hurry. Oh, Alright, nothing too interesting going on in here. I'm trying to figure out how to get to the roof, though. Am I missing something? Like, what is going on? Is this just... Is it really not through here? Somewhere? No? Because do I go up to a window and get on the, fire escape? No? Not in here? Well, I'm pretty confused. It's over there. Aha. I'm an idiot. That's the issue. Sorry for making you guys watch that. I'm not very smart. I'm sorry. I can push the red button though. Okay, gotta run. Don't know how I'm gonna do said thing. What the hell? How am I supposed to get anywhere? Out here. Yeah, I was hoping I could just drop down. Gotta run. Okay. I mean, I shouldn't have a problem getting to the antenna mast. I have 3.5 minutes. How far could it possibly... Oh, nope. Not what I want to do. Really? They gave me that much time to get... Okay, it's because I got security, too. I gotta say, you really gonna give me that much time to run, like, 10 feet? How do I get in here? Okay, yeah, that's pretty obvious. Aha, I can press red buttons, like I said. New objective, fix antenna. It's just a bunch of running around. This is all relatively simple.
Agent, great job as always. But just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than ever television does.
Okay. Now, as I promised, we're going to the mission.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Okay, I should have no problem securing the site. Do you need something?
Just keep cool.
Okay. Keep cool. It's snowing, so I should be very cold. Thanks for the advice, lady. I don't really know if she might be trying to tell me off, really. Okay, I'm gonna go kill these guys real quick. Like I said before, only I can loot dead bodies. Like, really, guys? Come on. Wow, that thing is not accurate.
Oh,
Good robot. Alright, back to running towards the mission. Seems like it sucks to have to run around this block to get to it. Hey, puppy! You be careful, bud. Oh, it's a Dalmatian puppy. Aw. Are there 100 more of you? Then we can make a movie. I really gotta stop with the shitty movie quotes. Well, that's not even a movie quote, but, you know. That's just retarded. Oh, he needs a thing. What can I give you, buddy? One canned food. Enjoy.
Thanks.
Oh, yeah,
such
that's right.
Generosity.
Almost always forget to take the stuff they give us. Alright, starting the next mission.